Christ, he saves you. He wakes you, let him embrace you. Oh, Yahweh's anthem starts in belief and ends in love. It's Jesus Christ, he saves you. He wakes you, let him embrace you. Oh, Yahweh's anthem starts in belief and ends in love.
His measures oversee the higher process of our capacity to comprehend the extraordinary methods from his prophecy. Request of being overly patient until your will be done. Appealing to your ultimate sacrifice from your sacred son. Anointed by the Most High, devotions. Much times, the Sadducees, they discredit your works, leaving much lies. But that's why the celestial beings are celebrated, you're divine. Truth be told, two-thirds are caught up and will see the signs. But one-third be identified by their faith, he'll testimize. We're here to preach the holy text to the world and be edified by
Jesus Christ, he saves you. He wakes you, let him embrace you. Oh, Yahweh's anthem starts in belief and ends in love. It's Jesus Christ, he saves you. He wakes you, let him embrace you. Oh, Yahweh's anthem starts in belief and ends in love.
We are patient, indulgent, hating and aching with frustrations and pacing on a rugged road, even though it's a broad payment, replacing your crucial laws with rituals from pagans, with crosses and offers only to evil, not you, Father. Her elegance is the one who gave the judgment over the embassy. The humble will seek the Savior's rest in heavenly peace, the final quest. So anxious and waiting, patient for the nation to connect. Isaiah predicted it, the wrath of Leviticus. Singing songs of joy with these psalms while we lift your name with our arms. When the chariots come from the open skies, we're gonna see the face of our God, God.
Starts in belief and ends in love.